็นอีกหนึ่งผลงานของ Jepson and Jepson Technology แผนก Turf and Irrigation ที่ติดตั้งปั๊มสเตชันสารชลประทานในสนามกอล์ฟแห่งใหม่ของประเทศไทยหลังจากที่เราได้ติดตั้งปั๊มสเตชันแล้วต่อไปเป็นขั้นตอนการทดสอบตัวปั๊มพร้อมมีเทรนนิ่งสอนการใช้เครื่องและปัญหาที่อาจจะเกิดขึ้นเมื่อใช้งานจริงบริษัทของเราได้เชิญตัวแทนผลิตภัณฑ์ MCI Frotonic มาร่วมในงานนี้ด้วย
Hi, I'm Edward from Malaysia. I'm all the way here to commission a highly sophisticated yet easy, simple to operate pump systems from MCI Frotonic. We also conducted a hands-on training. Hands-on training first, you see, these people, especially the technician and the pump operator, the training in my part is.I will have to sort of explain to them, introduce to them all the names of the parts and components, the important parts and components of the whole pumping systems, just in case when they needed support through us via the phone, they can tell us exactly what is a component. Otherwise, it's very difficult for us to support through the phone. We actually also train the people here, the technician, on how to remove the filter for cleaning.You know, and also on spotting how to reset the fault, if there's any fault, how to recognize the fault. So all these are the things that the training, actually, whatever we train is try to be very comprehensive. They really need practice over the period of time when they start to run the system. MCI Frotonic has a very strong network of technicians all over the world to support their system, which is sold throughout the world.So I actually thanks this J&J, you know, especially Mr. Somchai, who is on the irrigation division, to have invited me to do the commissioning for this pump station.